नमस्कार बच्चों, टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वन मार्क क्वेश्चन कंसेप्ट दैट इज रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ सेल रिएक्शन. चिल्ड्रन, वी हैड ऑलरेडी डन इट इन क्लास 11th अंडर द टॉपिक ऑफ ऑक्सीडेशन एंड रिडक्शन रिएक्शंस. फाइन, सो आई एम गिविंग यू दैट वेरी सिंपल एग्जाम्पल. That is galvanic cell, which we know that copper sulfate solution, when treated with the zinc solid, it gives us the zinc ions and copper pure is deposited. How to write this cell reaction? Cell reaction, children, you need to keep one thing in mind. Left hand half cell should be written on left hand side, separated with double slash, and then right hand half cell. So let me do it for you. And we know that left hand reaction is reduction. Left hand reaction is oxidation. So it should go something like this. Zinc So children, keep in mind that both the oxidized forms should be inside and the reduced forms must be outside. This is one half reaction and this is another half cell reaction. The two half cell reactions separated by double slash. Class 11th में हमने पढ़ा था बेटा, उसी का repetition है. ठीक है, I will give you a few more examples like how to represent it when the cell copper half cell is coupled with the standard hydrogen electrode. Standard hydrogen electrode is represented by platinum solid. Hydrogen gas maintained at 1 bar along with hydrogen ion concentrations in aqueous solution and maintained at 1 molarity solution. Double slash represents what? Recall it from class 11th. It represents the salt bridge. Then copper aqueous forms 1 molar solution and single slash copper solid. Here I would like to make clear one more thing. When we have the concentration of all the species 1 unity, then the EMF of cell is represented as standard EMF or standard E0, something like this. So here you can see hydrogen electrode is having 1 bar pressure of the reduced hydrogen and 1 molar solution of the oxidized hydrogen maintained at 1 molarity. In the similar way, copper ion solutions maintained at 1 molarity and copper solid, which does not need to be represented in the molarity because we see that the solids have constant molarity.
It's over.